Today, a federal appeals court upheld a murder conviction and death penalty sentence for Dylann Roof. In 2015, Roof killed 9 people at Mother Emanuel AME Church in Charleston. The court says his crimes qualified him for the harshest penalty. In 2017, Roof was the first person in the country sentenced to death for a federal hate crime.